Hi and welcome. In this video I'll show you how to get the Wi-Fi button back on this control pad. So to do this we'll start by going to the control panel. So click on search, type in control for control panel and click on the best match. Next, where it says view by category, we'll change that to small icons. And now we'll locate network and sharing center. From here on the left hand side, change adapter settings. And within this window, you'll see Wi-Fi disabled. So I'll highlight it, right click and enable. It's enabling and it's now enabled. Now when I go back to the control panel here, I have the internet once more. So I hope that's helped you out. If it has, please let me know in the comments, or if you have any further issues, I'll try and help you out. Thanks a lot and have a great day ahead.